Okay, Nagashi, it's me. I open. And you come. Okay, maybe stop. He can feel it's open, then now he can come. One. Okay, and then he come. I have two solutions. The bad solution is panic. Okay. Second bad solution is to put the Kisaki on his line. Because on the paper, I control the line. For in the real life, I control anything because he can ram. He doesn't need to have, he just have to push. You can try it. Put the Kisaki on the line. No, of course. The way is okay, he controls the line, so I cannot move. I can, no, I'm controlling the line if I have his cane in my eyes. Or there. He controls the line and my body. If I move, I'm dead. But there, it's just on the paper, a Kisaki in my line, so oh no, I cannot do anything, no. He cannot do anything. I should prefer arrive with my sword out and give him the line to enter. So, the right situation is to receive. We already talked about that. Someone with have good leg to be hit. Okay, if he hit my leg. Okay, he hit my leg. If yes. Okay, strong. I'm on the line. I cannot receive. He will ram my leg. If I want to stop, he's a. So the way is at least come on his line. Just open to be like different, something like that, or you open totally, maybe if it comes. But at least at the line. Okay? With the can. With the can, it is the same. Don't move. I am a little outside. But I'm sure I can receive his cut, he's a hit. Okay, I don't try to, again, push, come. I control the line, but he can run my easily, so easy. And this is too much because it really opens. So, a mix. For me, good situation is there. And he can do the second one. Okay? We have many elements to... If we can take it on this seminar, your life will be different forever. In Ken, really.
With Ken.
And we'll have to work a little more after.